is a real piece of work.
Bang, I know, bang, I saw it right. He charges at his enemies with so much rage and fury, they may as well die of fright.
You've led me into your homes. You've led me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours!
Could have trusted each other. Maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
So many
forget who the master is!
He just wants us out of the way, so he can help.
came across some strange tracks. Not that again. They were made by slaves dragging their feet. Well, whatever, mate. If I see it, I'll kill it just to stop you, Cloth, from harping on about it.
I think something just moved.
Thank you. Do not move! By order of Gondor, trespassing on the Morannon is punishable by death.
Ugh.
Do not...
A woman?
The outcasts now send women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You are but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. You shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go! Go!
These outcasts were strong to last in Mordor. To survive this wasteland while we occupied the gate.
Yet they are not strong enough to survive the return of the Black Hand. Their only hope lies beyond the Mountains of Shadow.